Hey everyone, are you stuck in the time travel level 28 or previous level? Yeah, please don't worry. I will break down the tips and trick to get to pass that level by stigmata, lineup, and artifact. If you can see, this monster has 23 to 25 billion HP, and also the armor. And that armor you should reduce, by some hero, especially you should quickly reduce before your DPS attack. You can just hasten, to armor reduction, and she also can increase your team attack to up 40% every his coordinate attack. Let's see how Houston can do this. This is my just a trial, it should be about the speed arrangement here. Toko should move the last. Okay, let's see team 1, the Faris team 1. You can use Lucas, then Lucy, Houston, then also Time, Jane, and then obviously your DPS is Toko. Then let's talk about stigmata. The front row you should use redemption, because the monster or the boss attack your first row or front row. That will be good if you still alive, until round 4, so your DPS will bring another damage to break break the level. And Houston and also Jen, you should use Samurai and speed stigmata. But the speed stigmata you can find in the this position red circle, the position 1 and 2, and you can adjust the speed stigmata as long as that will provide speed, because on that speed order is you first is Houston, then Lucas, next is Lucy, Jane, Time, go to the last is Toko. So beside the stigmata, James will be provide your speed also here. And another key point is if you bring a Toko, your first hit should be above 160 that first hit, that will be better if you go more than it. So how to get this amount hit, you can increase by crit damage in your DPS and also the crit, also the broken armor. Okay, let's see the clip with the various team 1. This is all line up that make me pass to level 27. You can see host Toko increase his damage until 188 per slash per hit. Previously he just only 123. That will be good if you have what is best crit up to 60 to 70%. If you get higher will be good, but Lucy already there, that will be increase your the crit rate. The broken armor you can bring to 70%. Then the key is crit damage. You can you should have to 140% crit damage. You can bring by Eternal Soul and some gems and or by two resonance by choosing crit damage. Okay, then let's go to team 2. We can use two DPS, Julia and also Toko, and you can still bring Houston, she is the key point in your learn up gene in the here in the background. And let's talk about the stigmata, yeah. But the stigmata almost same, yeah. In the front rows, you should have bring redemption, yeah, because if you can stay alive until the round 4, it will be good, yeah. You just need a base RNG to get the damage. Julia bring here, I, yeah, because I don't have if like a Thorn or Berserk, yeah, so Samurai will be good, yeah, for Julia. And about the speed order, is first is Hostern, Lucas, Jane, then Julia, Time, and Toko. Perhaps your ulti from Toko will give to Julia if the condition is your attack is more higher, yeah, more higher than Toko. But that's okay, that is okay. No worry about that, yeah, because I still can pass this level by bring this to DPS, yeah, like this one, yeah. You can try to bring to DPS with the correct stigmata and line up, also the speed adjustment. Okay, let's go to the team 3. This is that team will help me to break level 28 by easy, yeah, so easy, because evil artifact, yeah, by evil artifact you can break, yeah, but I just have level 20 by R, then I bring also Julia here, and you can see what the I will set my team that already can pass this level. If you want to bring a Toko team, that will be okay. That you need just a patient. Okay, let's set up my last team, yeah, the team 3 that break level 28. Okay, let's set up from Julia, yeah. Julia use a Fatal Judgment, a set of Samurai and a Zealot, yeah. And you can see here this attack is 10 billion. And about the gem is within Assault, yeah, increase a great damage. You can see the stat, broken armor just 78%. The great damage just 76%. And go to Ghost Rider, I use a AWP, yeah. So when he bring or use ulti, so I have 40 energy again. And here the crit only 88%, the broken armor only 52%, but can pass that level. Okay, Zealot and Striker, yeah. Then Houston, yeah, the K hero that can reduce that armor from the boss. This is the set of talent. I use a Radiant Tributes, yeah, for her. Next is Lucas, yeah. You can use Wings of Angel and use a Samurai, yeah. And Samurai and Evolution, yeah, will be good for Lucas, yeah. Lucas is the second highest order speed you can put a gem. Then next is Jane, you can put a wing, Tempra Glory, yeah, so it will be increased. Next is Time, I use set stigmata original temp for her, for him. Then let's see the clip, yeah. You can see Houston keep attack to reduce that armor boss almost once more, yes, get the zero.
And here are my time, yeah, will give ulti firstly for God Slayer, and he will keep increasing his damage. Yeah, you can see Set Six Mata also happier. You can see, yeah, nice. And Julia Dancy try to go solo, yeah. And buff attack from Jhin, that will be good. Here we go, yeah. Dancing from God Slayer and Julia. Nice. Yeah, nice, pretty good. Okay, dancing again, almost there. Okay, you can see the monster or the boss take my front row, so I lost Houston and time, but that's okay. And another attack, yeah. From boss also. Nice, almost there. Okay, the last attack, yeah, I got it. Yeah, that is my break that level 28, yeah. And don't forget about the RNG, yeah, yeah, about the RNG. Perhaps your team is died in the first round, or Houston cannot reduce all the layer and from the boss armor. Yeah, this okay. You just need try again, yeah, until you get damage, until you get the condition that you want. So guys, spare your time to break that level, yeah. And this is the last, yeah, but the speed order from the team 3 to break a level 28, first is Houston, next is Lucas, Jane, then Julia, next is a time go to a Good Slayer. Okay, I hope you can try and get a best RNG, and good luck for you guys, and thanks for watching, and see you the next time. See you.